In this video, I will show you how to make a stylish resume in Microsoft Word like this step-by-step tutorial from the very beginning. Plus, I will provide some customization tips as well as some professional resume writing tips which will help you to build your own resume. So sit tight, grab a coffee or tea, subscribe and enjoy the tutorial. Open Microsoft Word, go to Layout, select Margin, customize it to 0 like I am doing this. Select size, select A4 size. Whenever you want to print this, make sure you select A4 option, then go to print. You can do this similar to smooth cleaning in the resume, pressing enter. Okay, and go to insert, go to shapes, select this box, draw the box, give size dimension. For this resume, I am selecting this. Zoom in, edit points, draw another box, same height, edit points, make customization. For color, select right click, select fill. If you don't find this color, go to more fill colors, go to standard, go to this. Select this color, okay. Select no outline. For this, go to fill, more colors. For this, select this color, go to custom, make it more light. Okay, go to outline, make no outline. Now, add name. For this, select shape. Go to text box, draw a text box, write name, write job title, make the name with big font. I'm selecting 45, make it bold to give some twist. Make job post or job title 20. Add colors. Make it bold to give some twist. Now select it white color. Select fill. No fill option. Select outline. No outline option. Adjust it with keyboard. You can add underline. Now let's add profile picture. Crop it to this. Select crop text. Select this. Go to in front of text. Make adjustment. Draw it to here, make the adjustment. You can add border like this. Select border color white. Plus you can crop it if you like it more, like this. Add contact information. Let's add some contact icon. Go to shapes. Select all shape to this size. Select this. So all the shapes in his hair. Now adjust it. Add text box. Contact number, address or location, email. Use professional email address. Don't use email like ahot99gmail.com. Add LinkedIn if you have professional one. You also can add your portfolio link here like Behance or Dribbble. Adjust it with keyboard. adjust it, embed the link, you can do this too, add box, customize it. Add color, select gradient, more gradient, gradient fill, select this option, delete this, select this color, select outline, copy paste it, select base color to clearly see the outline or any icon I will add later. Organize it. Select text box, add about section here. If you have more than 3 job experience, you can write summary section, or fresher or 1 or 2 year job experience, you should consider writing about section. Copy paste and adjust it. Write education section here. For education section, you should include university name, your degree name, your session or graduation year, CGPA, plus location. Add language, make some adjustment, you should include job title, company name, location, duration and job description. Write job description, consider following things: what you do, how you do and what is the impact. Use action verb, keywords and result oriented metrics to write your job description. Focus your key achievement plus key contribution with result oriented metrics. Change color. Adjust it. Add technical skills here. Whenever you add skills, you should consider to make segmented. Here, add other skills here. can choose any point section here. Add this icon, you can copy it from other resource or download it from internet. Make adjustment. Add a text box here, write the section name. Make it bold. Remove the color and outline. Make it white. Copy paste. Add other section name here. Add icon, customize it to same size. Now do this for smooth picking transport. Draw this box, make adjustment, make it same color with icon, copy paste it. Synchronize it with other icon. Now make adjustment. Customize it according to your skills. Now you can add this round shape or star. Or you can add star box, star or arrow option. For smooth cooking, I'm only taking the option here, circle. Copy paste it after color it. Make adjustment. Copy paste it. Synchronize it according to your need. Delete the color according to your skill. Remove the line. Add another line. Add color. Add a circular shape. You can do this same for education section here. Use keyboard to make adjustment. Add a box. Copy paste it. Change the color. make adjustment. Make adjustment here. Now add other icon besides it. Add this icon. Change base color to clearly see this white icon. Resize it and then transfer it to skill section and other section here. If I get 100 like in this video, I will add this in the job description. Adjust it. Select another box. Adjust it and shape it according to the box. Copy paste. Remove the outline. Make some adjustment. Do synchronize. You can add these for another type of design. If you don't like it, you can skip this. Remove outline. Also, you can select base color. Thank you for watching this video. Save it as PDF prompt.